So the question is the circuit shown in given figure. So here we have a two NOT gate. First gate is a NOT gate. Third gate is also a NOT gate. And second gate here is a buffer which is a feed with a bubbled input. So it is, so option A is an oscillating circuit and its output is a square wave. Option B is a one whose output remains stable in one state, and option C is a one whose output remains stable in zero state, and option D give a single pulse of 3 times propagation delay. Here we take a 2 case. So output let's say is a 1 here, and output let's say for 0 for this example. So here it is a 1, then it's a NOT operation will give us a 0. Now here we feed this input to our buffer with a bubble, so it is 0 become 1 and buffer will give us some time delay and give us output as a 1. Then again our NOT gate will give us a 1 inversion of 1, so output will be 0. So output is changed from 1 to 0. Now here let's say our output was at 0 state, then this NOT gate will be changed into 1. Now here we feed our buffer to with a bubble input, so this 1 will become, due to this bubble it is 0, and buffer will add some delay, so output of this buffer will be 0, and this 0 is the input of last NOT gate, so output of this NOT gate will be 1. So output change from 0 to 1. So output is changing from 0 to 1 to 0 to 1 to 0. So it is a square wave output. So option A is a right answer. It is a oscillating circuit and its output is a square wave because output is changing from 0 to 1 to again 0, then again 1. So option A is a right answer for this question.